We have our first reflections corners, direct reflections behind the speakers, corner, first reflection. We got our big cloud up here, series of four panels. You can do a lot with four panels, space them out, create patterns, have more coverage, even more than a 4x8, which you can also do, but spread out, and they're soft on the sides, so they'll absorb between them and mitigate any reflection off the ceiling, create a really nice listening and recording environment.